Flavius Josephus was a first-century Jewish historian and apologist of priestly and royal ancestry, who survived and recorded the destruction of Jerusalem in 70, and later settled in Rome. Aram had the Arameans, which the Greeks called Syrians,